is not what defines me. So nail me to your crucifix, your sacrificial lamb, your artificial Jesus. And maybe one day I'll understand what it takes to be a man, what it takes to sow the land you're on. And as Cain did unto Abel, and Aesop wrote it in fable, I'm back from the bowels of the cat's cradle. And I don't honor the land you stand your feet on, 'cause acres of it have been burnt from the blind and dawn. And it's only a matter of minutes before the lights go down. And when they do, you'll see the colors that make up this town. Plastered in commercial garb, she tries to tempt the bard to forfeit her his art. And it's a shame how money lends half-hearted weathered friends to paupers' bitter ends. And maybe one day life will erase all the pain from my embrace and throw it all away, so you don't let all of my intentions think yourself worth redemption and reach nirvana through divine intervention. And as I cry from the lives you've taken hold on, the hanging gardens fall in Babylon. But it's only a matter of hours before Gomorrah burns down. But don't look back, as it's just salt and brimstone now.
Just salt and brimstone now.